shower.
Yes, everything is good. Your ear is okay. You can take a shower easily without any restriction. So, for retaping your nose.
No.
I don't want much pressure on your nose when you're taping it. It's very, very slightly pressure. You can change your tape after you're taking a shower. And we shower that. Now you can sleep on your flank. You can have a slight sport, not very hard, not very heavy lifting, or but walking in the street, walking and something like that is okay for you. Watch the video after the. I don't want to change the tape to normal technique for you.
من میخوام برای حموم چسب خودش نمیشه؟
For taking shower, you have to go to shower like this. When your shower is at the end of your shower, you will take it off very very smoothly, and after that wash your nose with the soap and water. And when you come out of the shower, you have to put it on again.
Yeah. Okay.
For the first month, I will take your nose in two layers. That one. After 1 month, you can change it to just one layer. You will contact me in 1 month and I will send you how to put your tape again. So,